Hungarian wax pepper. Pretty interesting pepper I found at the store, and it's between 5,000 and 10,000 Scovilles, so I'm gonna try it for the first time. Doesn't really have too much flavor. It's not that hot. It's like, it's less than a jalapeno, I would say. And, yeah, less than a banana pepper, too, I would say. Well, actually, now that I think about it, I think they actually get hotter as you keep eating it. So, I'm probably wrong about what I said. Definitely save some seeds. Yeah, just a wax pepper.